Luis, where are you?
Sorry, I screwed up. Come to my rescue, Prince Charming.
I'll show you charming, pal.
Come on. I'm in the ballroom past the courtyard. Don't be late to the dance.
Seriously, a Cinderella.
Can't believe that guy.
A freaking Cinderella reference? Leave him, right? I got a point. Okay, so. Hello, my fellow heroes from all dimensions and beyond. Hey, boy. Welcome back to Resident Evil 4 Remake. And as you can tell, we got Ashley back. But apparently Lewis got himself into some trouble. So now we gotta save his whooping butt. So I guess we continue on. That's a lot of moolah. Am I a little faster than I was before? Heavy grenade? You mean to tell me that there's a even stronger grenade? Shoot, I don't have any. I did not mean to use my shotgun. Okay. Big maze. Treasure. All right then. Where are you, little snake? There you go. That did not sound good. That was disgusting.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Causing lots of property damage. Oop. Nice, a chessboard this time.
Spread out.
Okay.
Come on.
Hey.
What is that supposed to mean? I guess it means that a new path has been opened? Question mark?
Hold this down.
Hang on. Be careful.
Now we can finally get out of this maze.
Oh, shit.
Ballroom must be this way.
Pretty fancy, to say the least. Ho ho. Greg got hiccups.
I've got some new items in stock. Come take a look.
Definitely will in a minute.
Stench of battle on you, mate. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you. That there's pretty big. Enough to get the job done, surely.
I definitely got a banana in it.
What you see is what I've got.
Well, of course, mate. Wouldn't expect anything less.
Good as new. See how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. Try that on for size. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. There you are, as you wished. Anything else I can help you with?
Ooh.
There's some things money can't buy. Come back anytime.
Well, of course, mate. Oh, that's a weird way of doing things. Oh, that's the continue. Probably gonna be doing the shooting gallery here. Interesting.
You did it!
Is she on the barrel? This looks so weird.
Okay.
I need a strange
all right.
Key.
Okay.
Stick close.
Hey. Look, there's a statue up there.
Missing some pieces. More path control. Grand Hall and Library. Ew.
Statue of some snakes. Huh. A dining hall.
Eat here? No thanks. You do a lot of missions like this?
Well, yeah. But I'm not used to having such good company.
Is that a compliment?
Take it however you want.
Two forks, a spoon, wine bottle, bread, and 3 knives. One spoon, 1 fork, 2 knives, no bottle, a plate in a book. Okay.
It's all right.
Okay.
On me.
Okay.
Now I gotta find one with no bottle, 2 knives. No bread. Oops.
Have a seat.
Okay.
So
looks
it
like
was
we figured it out.
So it was something that both of us had to do. Makes sense.
Hey, it fits.
Yes, indeed you do. I'm already hating this.
Won't open.
We're sandwiched, all right.
Oh, this is...
Thank you.
stop doing that with my head. I'm already got a splitting headache. Didn't know I could parry that.
So right.
Yeah. So. I'm fine.
So. Yeah, no big deal.
Making progress.
Look at Miss Positive.
At least something's going right. I just wish my head was.
Hey, Leon, there's some armor. Bet you could use it like a bulletproof vest.
Little old-fashioned for my taste.
Too bad. I think you'd look pretty dashing.
Girl, are you flirting? She'd be flirting with me. Well, flirting with Leon, because, you know.
Ashley, stay up there.
Okay, be careful. Leon, the armor.
Come on, you can't be serious.
Thank you.
Wow. I could use another head.
Yeah.
Nighty night. Nights.
Oh my god, Leon.
Come on.
Okay. Leon. Leon.
I'm gonna catch you.
Nice catch. You sure you're all right? You're not burned, are you?
Nah. Thanks for your help. I really did the trick. Ashley.
Okay.
She actually does more things now. Okay.
You don't think they're gonna move, do you?
Hope not. Oh, got a cube device. That's probably the... probably the item we need. Oops.
Hello, stranger. Welcome. What can I interest you in? Thank you. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. We'll come back anytime.
Okay, you're good. With me.
You don't get carsick or anything, do you?
You're about to find out.
Hope this isn't, like, the end of the chapter or anything. Because if it is, I'm gonna have to redo this.
I think we made it.
Mother trucker. Justina statue. It's a beauty, I will say that. Oh, he makes a chimera. Uh-oh.
Leon, the stairs!
Stay back.
Oh, no.
Run. Now!
And we're separated from her again! Ooh, right in the eye. Run!
I won't run. Wait for me, Leon.
And once again, we're separated from Ashley.
I'll take it off.
Don't scare me like that. Is that a clock?
Yeah, I do come back here as Leon. The resting Fubear's answer is the chosen time. If it's the Lord's blessing you seek, have the courage and have no fear. I fear no darkness. Okay.
It's locked. Hidden staircase? It must lead to a secret room or something.
Bunch of keys.
Keys.
Wait a minute.
No way. It stopped.
The poor girl is so scared, and I don't blame her. Only went through halfway.
Leon?
Ashley, are you okay?
Hang on. I'll figure something out.
Oh, librarian's note. The insignia, the key of getting out of this confounded place, is the Salazar family insignia. Oh, it's underground mausoleum. Oh, I'm already hating this.
What's this slot for?
104.
Maybe.
Yeah, it was. Oh, does that mean I'm gonna have to go back? Oh, I can't go back because the elevator froze up. Don't worry, Ashley. I got you. Don't blame you, girl. Oh no.
Didn't I just say I was done? The heck?
Thank you.
trying to go safe. Oh, there's a dead guy on a lever.
Hey! Try this!
Can you make it down? I can catch you.
Now where you're caged up.
I think so.
And she got kidnapped by a bug dude. Ew.
Shit.
Oh boy. And that's the end of that. Oh, man. I got a feeling that Ashley is some people would probably be like, oh, she's more trouble than she's worth, why she, I have to keep dealing with this, nah. Why did I make myself sound like Cartman? thank you all for watching. If you like this, hit that like button, and comment down below if there was a favorite part of this. If you're new to the channel, please hit subscribe and ring the notification bell so you won't miss another video from me. And Disability of Valentine's Day, may the light in your heart shine forever. Farewell for now, until next time, my friends. Bye-bye.